Yeah. No, it's one.
Oh, I thought that was game three.
Commentary. We have Epsilon Peach versus Fox. Fox. Right now, the Fox is not avoiding these down smashes properly. Right now the Fox needs to do a more retreating lasers to build up percent. Peach is down smash in there, or trading too much. One of the better things to do in this matchup is Fox. Is to just go for it. And when you lose, you bring it back with lasers. Yep, fair. Yeah, he's starting to figure out the lasers. He's doing some random up airs. He's gotta stay closer and punish her for the turners, too. Letting Peach get a turnip can fuck up the spacing really bad. Oh! Need a DI behind him. Up and back is about the right DI. Ooh! Epsilon with the excellent nair, turn up, down smash, down smash. Yep. Gotta respect the down smash and turn ups. Ooh, excellent up air. Platform camping, probably the way to go. Peach doesn't have a turn up, she's pretty open above her. The Fox should probably be going for some more drills. Although, he's probably afraid of getting down smashed. Or near to shield. Oh, see. That's the other thing about this matchup. If you don't play perfectly, you'll get down smashed or naired. Peach will grab the advantage. Good shine, good shine, good shine. Oh, perfect. Ledge. Oh. Good. Oh, great nair. Puppy at a shield. Yeah, I think if you're Fox, you probably just want to stay on the ground. try an up smash or a short hop nair. Good retreat with the second jump. Should watch the second jumps a little bit though. So if he catches you in your second jump, it's only another nair away. I'm getting gimped, okay. Times is really good to trade. Now this box has gotta play super careful. Like, I literally think one down smash will make. Oh! Roger going for the down smash instead of the dash. Let's see. I don't really know the best way. Damn.